Which means I have enough firepower to save me from these beings. Beings. The zombies, or wherever they are. There's like a whole bunch in that room for no reason. Oh, that sucked. Oh my goodness, if I go too far, they just go right back into the ground. And they go right back in here. I don't want to use a shotgun, but... What the heck? Why are they so tough? Jeez! I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Strong chemical fluid. So I'll probably get more out of my buck. Does key work? Yes. There's a dude hanging there. That's the cop.
I was gonna be your father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help me.
He's turning the officer into one of those things. I smell a boss fight coming up. That's what I smell. Oh yeah, this is something else. That's a trap. That's an obvious trap. I've ever seen one. Snake key. Just make sure I got all my guns ready. All right. This is so a trap! This is so a trap! How can you not see this? No! I need to... How do I get that chainsaw? Ugh. Oh, crap.
I like it!
The flip? Gross.
Groovy. Now it's time to leave.
That's fake. Shotgun. I mean, chainsaw.
You gonna die!
That's the same chainsaw noise from, That's the same chainsaw noise from Resident Evil 6. I mean, Felt 4.
Guess what? You gonna die!
He has a better chainsaw than me. That was... What? What the heck? Gosh, you're getting mad. Ah. Gosh, God, that's so freaking tough. Oh, I have no more healing items. Oh my god, I picked up the health kit and I died. Dang, I was close. I think I was close. I gotta do that all over again. I was so close to getting them, I think. Enhanced shotgun bullets. Change ammo. Okay. So when I went in there, in the room, it was... several different things I could use. Excuse me? It's very finicky. Try again with these. The chainsaw. Legs? I don't think that's supposed to happen. Come on, you son of a tit. Stop getting stuck.
Yes, Lord. You gon' die!
Oh.
this war, you gon' die!
Yeah. Whoa. Come on! He has so much health! Ah, crap. I ain't even gonna hit me. I'm in a pattern now. What the heck? Oh my goodness. Oh my god! Dude, I've done so much damage to this guy! Shotgun. I mean, the shotgun, the chainsaw.
Groovy. That's not groovy.
Gotta get the chainsaw.
Oh boy, that's the chicken.
Yep. Oh great! I didn't want him to do that. Come on, Daddy. Ugh. Oh wait, I'm doing it wrong. Supposed to do that. Screw you! Oh crap. Why are you so mad though? is a big problem because these bags are supposed to help me in this fight. He already cut down on my forward jump. Okay, over here. Oh crap, he knocked it down. Oh boy. No, I'm not. Come on. Oh boy, now this is not what we're having right now. Back off, Daddy. I think I'm doing better. I already.
You go die.
This is actually pretty easy once you realize what's happening. Gotta reload. I wonder if I can use a chainsaw to beat him. Let me see. Whoa! Did I do it? What the heck? I did it! I killed him!
Do me a favor and stay dead.
I killed him! I actually did it! And all those times I was dying, I feel stupid now. Wow. That was a lot easier than I realized. Now I feel really bad at games. Well, we got the head. He didn't drop like a key or anything. All right. Well, I'm kind of shocked I did that. There we go. I watched the chainsaw break, but I'm doing this. Yep. Yep, I knew it. I knew it. I saw that coming. Chainsaw is too good for you to be able to just keep. Alright. Wow. That was pretty simple. Well, we got everything in here, so we can go back now. I know Marguerite's not going to be happy about that one. Or Lucas. I hope I'm not missing anything. The police officer's still there. He's going to mutate eventually, so I don't know what's going to happen with that. Can't do anything in this room. That's weird. Okay. The putties aren't here. So that's a good sign. Putty patrol. So what do I have in my inventory? I have the dog's head, which means I can open the door. I still don't have the key for the snake. Where in the world do you get the snake key at? That's still locked. I'm very confused. I still need the snake key. Oh, I think there was an herb in there. Yeah, and the snake key goes down here. I have to come back here. It's a reason to come back here. Freaking old lady. What are you doing? Alright. I got the scorpion key. I don't need it anymore. I got Mia's tape. Driver's license. I don't need any of this stuff. I can just save now. What's this? Dear Courtney, they're looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find a relief shaped like dog heads. Okay. Something's wrong with me. Oh, this is it. A letter from Travis. Yeah. Okay. I still don't have a lockpick. Something's gonna reveal about this old lady. So I can open this door because it's unlocked. Alright. Here we go. You ain't getting away. Now the game becomes a freaking, what you call it, open world game. That would be something else, wouldn't it? Oh man, I'm running out of inventory space already. Show me some enemies. We need enemies. Where the heck do I go now? Escape the yard. Oh, explore the yard, rather. Okay, let's go to the, let's go here. Chemical fluid. Okay, here we go. I can actually do something here. Make more bullets, I guess. Anyone home? What's the save area? Nice! Close this door. It's too late for them. So, is Lucas, Jack, Marguerite, and some girl. I guess it's Mia? Or Zoe? My body feels weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. Also, Mia's not a part of the family, apparently. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Maybe Zoe's doing this? Antique coin. You gotta put coins in here to get something. So I put coins in there to get the magazine, I guess? Steroid stabilizer. What the heck does a stabilizer do? Okay, you reload You reload faster. Steroids give you more health. Maybe it's Zoe's? Why can't you pick this up? Zoe's a part of this. Why would she guard, like, hinder me from getting weapons if she knows I need it? A broken handgun. What do I need a broken handgun for? It's broken, but it can be repaired with a repair kit. Okay, well, I don't have a repair kit, so I might as well store it in the supply box. So I have... Well, I can't... So that's what the coins are for. I can't put the coins. I can't spend it on anything. I might as well just get the Magnum. I'd rather just get the Magnum. Wait, what? Okay. Yes, I think that's fair. I didn't see a videotape anywhere. Yeah, I don't have a videotape. Man, someone's a chain smoker. So 9 for the Magnum. I really save up for the Magnum, to be honest with you, instead of just spending it on health and reload speed. Yeah. So that's about it. That's all I can see in here. Do I have the psychostimulants? I didn't pick it up. Great. Oh well, that's fine. That's fine. Let's save. Oh, look who's calling.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright, so where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Yeah, after I killed Jack. You best be dead. So let me get this straight. I think what's gonna happen is it's gonna be a choice. Either save Mia or save Zoe. I think. This is my theory crafting. And I'm gonna have to choose, and whether I choose either or is gonna give me a different ending. So I need to pay attention to my surroundings and what I see. So Zoe seems like the up and up. So far what I've read. Mia, on the other hand, kinda seems yeah. But at the same time, I could still be being tricked. Still could be being tricked. I need to get to this house. You can get up there? Is that even a thing? I don't think so. Search the old house for the serum. So where the heck? Oh, the old house. What's the old house? I'm gonna go over here. Supplements. Okay. What the flip? Need some type of key card. Oh, hello. See something real quick. Nothing. guess I'll go this way. Whatever happened to my flashlight? Oh, I remember this. Yeah, this ain't creepy at all. This is perfectly normal. Oh, jeez. Snakes. You hear that? The flip. It's a freaking flying insect. Giant insect. The giant insects. February. Wait, hold on. Where'd the thing go? Get the flip out of here. February what? February 8th, 1802. So that's when Young House. Some insect crap going on around here. It looks like a plan for some sort of flamethrower. Some ghetto flamethrower. Overwatch has started to update. Great. I hope it doesn't ruin my friggin' frames. She's upstairs. Don't go up. Ah! Ah! Okay, I guess I don't go that way. I need a flamethrower. I need to burn these insects. Okay, that works. Solid fuel. What? I can't get past these insects. They're gonna hurt me. I can jump down into the water. No, it won't let me. There we go. Nice. So this is the guest room, the gallery, dining room, entrance, living room. And this thing, the statuette for the spider. Burner grip. Can I get gunpowder? Yeah. What's this? So that's ammo for the flamethrower, okay. Okay, this is a safe room. What's this? You can now- Yes! That's awesome. Oh, hello. That's perfect. Cool. So let's save. Okay. See what we can add in here. I think I'll hang on to what I have. Oh wait, what was that? Nothing. Oh, you suck! Get out of my face! Hey, wait till they get close, I guess. Eat it. Okay, solid fuel. Shotgun shells. Ew, what is, oh my, I hate insects, dude. I like in real life. I hate insects. Gross. Got my face. Alright, I'm going way too ahead right now. There's another path back here. Ah! Okay, I guess not. Screw that then, right? What the? Ah! What the flip? Jeez. Okay, we're gonna run through this again. Ugh. Ow! Ow! Okay, that hurt. Okay, so is this room here? What is this? You know what? Screw this. I have to run through this again. I'm just gonna run through it. If I take a whole bunch of damage, I just load again. Oh, I can't even get. Okay, reloading. Yeah. Oh, you can shoot hives? That's helpful. I didn't know you can shoot them. Come on, stop moving. Oh, Oh, you suck, you little stupid. Really? Really? There's a shotgun shell somewhere around here. Let's go back. Now I know the truth. I can shoot these babies down. Jeez, this is my shotgun, rather. There. What's that back there? I see you hiding. Well, I can't get that because it's unless I can shoot this thing. That's gonna work. This is one shotgun shot. How about that? Oh wait, a whole bunch of them just got off. What the flip? Alright, this ain't working. I remember the guy was like, I hope Marguerite didn't hit me say that about the bugs. I guess she likes bugs. Which is not good for me shooting these things. Ah! Okay, you got it! There. It's over. It's over. Okay. This is a waste of so much ammo. That coin.
Ethan?
What the heck is that? Oh!
Ethan!
It's you!
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know. You're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Oh! Hello, Lucas.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Why did he call her mommy and call me daddy? I'm a father? I wish I could see, but you know, it's very dark. So I guess there's nothing else here but that. And story.
Stay the fuck out!
Okay. You got it. Sure.